Yeah, that's interesting why they would send two engines down with no freight. Why do you even run the train? You know, I guess it's to pay the conductor and the engineers. For them just to send two engines down, you know, the next day they'll definitely be a train for them, but light engines? I don't know. I think with this PSR and fuel savings, I don't see any point of running two engines south. They could just tack them on the next day's train. Speaking of train, this one's pretty long. 564 axles. Q620. Heading north. Thank you. Almost at 140. Oh, they did make a Surface Transportation Board finally got back to us on the line sale, and they threw it back at Canadian National, CSX, and the Short Line, saying, nope, 514B still exists. You guys work it out. So they didn't. So they still had that 514B in place. So now it's in CSX and CN's court again to figure out the line sale. And it's now been a year since COVID-19 started, and we're still wearing masks. At least the only thing different is we have vaccinations now for COVID-19. But that's been going on a year now. Yeah. Good day for anniversaries.